Hi folks, this is Mario Pitch with a short intro video about how to create your DealWiki development environment. So we will cover the whole installation process with Node.js. I want to go with the version 8 LTS, long time support. Version 6 is good too. If you have it already installed, there is no need to change it. Then we will have a look at Git, install the Git system for Windows. Then I'm using the brackets editor, which gives me a nice plugin, which allows us to have a graphic user interface for Git. Yeah. I personally use the command line quite a bit, but everything should be possible also with the graphical user interface. There are some other editors like Atom from, I think it's from GitHub. Yeah. Then there is Microsoft Visual Studio Code, which is also looks very nice. They are all based on the Electron framework. Yeah, so brackets, Atom, Visual Studio. There are differences in handling the GitHub interface. Yeah. So I will go with brackets. We will see how to fork Jeremy's default repository from TiddlyWiki 5. Yeah? So we will create a fork. I did already create a new user, yeah? But after this video I will delete everything from this user, so you can really see how it looks like if you start from scratch. Yeah, that's basically it what I want to cover. Then now I will make a reset, and the next video will start to download and install Node.js. Have fun!